What's up, guys? Back again. Getting ready to play Santa Claus here soon. I've got a lot of presents to wrap over here. Got a whole bed full of all kinds of goodies for my kids. But this video today I'm going to make asking for your help. I have a question. I think for Christmas I might pull the trigger on a Stramberg or a GOC. I'm not sure. I've heard goods and bads about both of them, but the upside would be a GOC would be a lot cheaper, but I mean, is it worth it? Is the quality any good? And a Stramberg, I'm looking somewhere like 1700 to 2000 would be acceptable for me. But just trying to get some input because I know a lot of you guys out there, some of you have GOCs and some of you have Stramberg. So for those of you that have either of those guitars, write down in the comments, you know, your experiences with it. If you think it was a good buy, if you think it was worth your money, either GOC or Stramberg, which one you think is better, because I am contemplating getting one of those, and I really don't want to have to go through the process of upgrading it like I did my NK. I just want a guitar that's ready to play. So that's just a quick video. If you have either of those guitars, let me know your opinion. I need a little bit of feedback on which one to get myself for Christmas. So anyways, see you in the next video.